Crane, that hot ticket's going to be running exclusively the whole month of October. How do you like those apples?
I like it.
Thank God.
Here is the Dragon!
What an ovation for the Dragon!
Be interesting to see Hulk's parents over and over again.
I'm
going to see it a bunch of times. I want to see what kind of people talked him into being such a coward.
What?
Yeah, a man who was challenged for years by Ric Flair never answered him. I just want to see what kind of parents they are.
Watch this, Brain. Take a peek-ski. The Dragon about to do his fireball.
Hit me with a little fire.
Oh, hey, look at that. Wow. He just lit up the entire building.
I think the alarm system's gone off in the sprinklers.
Wow, that's just the icing on the cake. Jam-packed here as always. For Wrestling Challenge, take a look, Brain.
This Dragon's got a lot of ability. He's quick, knows the martial arts. He can wrestle, he can box, he can street fight. He's got the worst case of halitosis in the WWF.
He does not. Just a question of time in my book before there's some gold around that waist. Look at that agility, speed, coordination. Put it all together, it spells Dragon.
Take the other foot out, take the other foot out.
Nice legs, oh, what a counter!
Too late.
Crescent kick right to the ramus of the mandible.
Why don't you just say the back of the neck? Don't confuse the movement.
No, it was the side of the cheek where the ticket was.
I caught you. I just wanted to see if you knew. If you've ever had your ramus kicked in the back of your mandible, you know how painful that can be.
I think the Dragon a little bit surprised at this kind of offense coming out of this youngster. Nice move.
This guy's showing me something.
Hook out, high cross body, down he goes. But he won't get him.
You know something interests me about Steamboat? He's always trying to go for the pin. He's always trying to win the match real quick.
Isn't that what it's all about?
Yeah, but you like to hurt a guy, too, while you're out there, make him squeal a little
bit. No, he doesn't.
Well, I do.
He's not sadistic like you are.
Well, it doesn't matter if I'm sadistic or not.
And some other people that you happen to be advising at the moment. Talk about sadistic, guys. How about this Skinner?
Ooh.
Comes in the ring with a knife?
Let me tell you a story about him.
Well, what is it?
Well, let's see him.
We're not going to have time because earlier on, we had a chance to talk to the River Rat.
Skinner?
Dragon boy, you don't seem to be worried about Skinner much. Not many people are at first. Guess what, boy? You got something I want. It's your hide.
Talk about dragon breath.
Listen to this. The other day we were at the airport and I ran into Skinner. You know, they got little bowls of dip. I asked him, what's your favorite dip? You know what he told me? Poodle. Poodle.
Please.
It's all over with the leg hook. Chalk up another one in the wind column for the dragon.
You know, his hide just might wind up in the Skinner's trophy case.
Let's go back and take a look at the high flyer.
Look at that. Kicks him right in the rambus by the mandible.
Oh.
And there he goes off the top rope. Cross bodies him. I believe he hooks the tights here.
He did not. Blown on the fire over this way.
Call 9-11.
Here's the event center.